Dobro veče todos. Dobro veče. Buenas tardes. A wonderful day to you all from here. I bring greetings from the Most High God, the Creator that was never created, the one that sees the ending from the beginning. The Jehovah Nissi, the Jehovah Elohim, the Jehovah El Shaddai. The one that is here to see and is coming to pass. He is the rock of all ages. He is the beginning and the end. Star Prince, God bless you. You will be number one in all your life endeavor. Wow. I think our 2 days ago broadcast, we were also number one. You will be already number one in all your life endeavor in Jesus' name. So a wonderful day to you all our fans, our followers. For those of you praying for us, because I told you before now that we are at war. And in this very war we are today, we must win. And we always win. God won 2,000 years ago. Jesus Christ, the first, he was buried in the book of Matthew 28, verse 2. He said there was a great earthquake and an angel descended from heaven to come and roll away the stone. I pray for all our fans today, all our followers, that wherever your destiny has been buried, being that the grave couldn't hold Jesus Christ bound, there will be resurrection power in your life in Jesus' name. That which we are expecting, a divine turnaround of the world, that a lot of shenanigans does not know about, a lot of fools, animals, they don't know about it, that's why they speak from the two sides of their mouth. You will be a part and parcel of it in Jesus' name. The new world that is coming to favor you. The late Chris ID, he said, when the wicked one is gone, everything will be alright. I pronounce the blessing of God over your life, that when the wicked one has been eradicated from our society, then we now experience hygiene in our society. You will be a part and parcel of the people that will enjoy the year of Aquarius in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Father Lord, I commit all the freedom fighters in the whole world into your able care. Protect them and guide them. You gave me a word today, you need to tell my people about purpose. I have no son that will say, God, here I am. Just the same way Jeremiah agreed and said, here I am, God sent me. I pray that you breathe in your word, let there be healing and let there be salvation tonight. As many that are going to be hearing the tune of my voice, let there be divine transformation in their life. That deaf ears that the enemy have given to them, for them not to listen to what you read down in the book of Revelation 13, 16 and 17. Talking about the mark of the beast. I blunt it out away from their ear tonight in Jesus' name. You said in your word that in your word is a two-edged sword. That is pierces. In your honey, in your ear, you in Jesus. Give him a word in Jesus Christ. He said, please, if you are watching, kindly share. It's a little bit windy here today. It's a little bit windy. We thank God that, you know, 2 days ago, I testified of the kind of weather we have here. About 38, 40, while Madrid was about 45. But today, we pray for the calmness. Today, we have a normal summer weather. So I pray to continue like this, so that the plan of the enemy will not be fulfilling our lives in the mighty name of Jesus. So that's that. For those of us that focus our attention on heading, I put in there, when purpose is not known, abuse is inevitable. When purpose is not known, abuse is inevitable. Now, the most disgusting part of it is that black race does not know the purpose why they live. Black race, stay on the black race. They don't know the purpose why they live. And someone that does not know his purpose why he lives, he will mess up himself and want to also mess up other people. That's why we call them Ofigmo or Yara, Deba Yasin. They don't know the purpose. So there is a purpose why phone we are made. There is a purpose why Facebook we are created. And there is a purpose why we are media. It will reveal the secret of the wicked concerning our lives and concerning our society. There is a purpose why Jesus Christ came to come and redeem mankind. And there is a purpose why God kept Adam and Eve in the Garden of Eden in the book of Genesis. There is a purpose for it. But at the time, Adam did not know the purpose why God kept him there. Abuse became inevitable. That was why he was driven out of the Garden of Eden. A lot of people think they are alive today. They are dead among the living. Somebody were telling me, Newton, you are getting lean. I say, I'm getting lean because of the war problem. We are at war. You cannot fight war and get fat. Fatness will later come. I choose to reduce. Why? I know how many thousands of calls I receive every day by day. You that have never one day, have you ever saved anybody? Do you know the fight I'm fighting? You can't fight it. We are fighting the deep states. We are bringing out secrets on how they want to conquer this world, even kill you yourself, but you don't know. Your own is to just, because you feel that your existence only lies on food. Thank God for my late father's blessed memory. He said, my son, we eat so that we may live. We don't live to eat. As many of you that live to eat, now God will punish you there. Who are the people that live to eat? Even when you ask them questions, they can't answer. Instead of them to just slowly walk away and go and think about their life. Why is it that this boy is asking questions and I cannot answer? They begin to speak type from the two sides of their mouth. The stupid people got the ball. The wise people, the smart people, they got the brain. You may feel that you got the crowd, but we have the reward that Jesus Christ or our God or our ancestors have permitted us to dish out. That's the way it is. But people don't know. At times, I want to always laugh in Spanish language. Please, if you are there, kindly share. If you are there and you are led by the Spirit, kindly share. Today, we're going to be lovely by the grace of God. And we're going to be taking this very topic from a different dimension and perspective. So that the animals we have in our society, because anytime I come out on media, the intel that reached me that all people are afraid because they don't know as I want to come. How come that? How is this boy? If they can even erase Bible the way they erase history from Nigeria, they would have done it. But thank God I've gotten my own. It's like a textbook. I've gotten my own already. It's like a textbook. So because of greediness, and a man say, that's why make a lot of people today, they are still falling victim. I got a clear information today. His own hand were tested and it was magnetic. And these are some of my disciples who I sent forth to go and preach this very gospel. But he preached it to some people, they refuse to listen. Do I tell you today, the person is already in coma because it has been tested, his hand magnet something. Was tested today. I will not tell you the place. The person is in coma right now. I finally committed myself to this. I had disciples everywhere. John said, well, now they cannot ask ESM. I have people who speak on my behalf. This is what my master have said. To you, I may be nobody, but to other people, I am like their Jesus. Because I come with a word of liberation. You may not like it, but that is your own life. Satan have his own disciple. Could you know, Angel Lucifer, I told God those fools invite them, I want to cheat them tonight. Angel Lucifer was an angel in heaven. The devil you abandoned today. It was Angel Lucifer. It was once as an angel. I know some stupid Edo people will not know this. We are at war. I am at war with some fools from Edo. I am at war with some animals in Edo land. We have animals, there are very many. And only ghosts must kill them. They will not live to see the betterness of that land. Whatever thing they say archaically is what the fish is going to stand. No. My what is a society I know what. If not me, only the only courageous and dumb man who speak against this microchip, I speak against it single-handedly. I know what I've gone through irrespective. I know what I've gone through. I've saved lives. I warn your man, you know. Because why the Bible condemns what's happening. Read your Bible if you are there. Turn to the book of Revelation 13. Read 16 and 17. You will got everything clear. But people today, they are still falling victim. After all, who is that man to speak? It happened to Jesus. He never performed any miracle in Nazareth. Even he was even driven away. It happened to Jesus. Jesus Christ never performed any single miracle in Nazareth. He never performed any single miracle in Nazareth. Now, what is going around the world today? How are we going to survive it? Have any of you begin to ask yourself some vital questions? At least sit back for a while and ask yourself, what's going on in the world? A lot of people, because of their foolishness, they don't even know what's going on in the world today. They cannot do any single research. That's what they do. At times, I will sleep. When you are asleep, you are looking for people to quit COVID. I'm doing research. Because God has sent me a message in the book of Mark. Chapter 16, verse 15. Now, what you are doing, they're bashing on you, the Bible. What you feel you are doing. What permits you? Even if we are talking about tradition, what part of the tradition that permits you? Is this session 1 or session 2? Then you are just there as an animal. Any of my followers are not going to die. If you are my genuine follower, you will not die. Because before they hear now, before God they speak to me, I'm going to make it known. I don't have anything. I did almost about 10 counseling today. Chairman, I'm losing hope. I said, no, wait. Messiah will come. Hold the line. That's what I do. What did you counsel people about? Instigating problem. Because you doesn't know the purpose why you are living. There is a purpose why you build a house. If the house you build is for you to rest your head there. There is a purpose why we elect government to protect lives and property. At the time the same government or leader you elected that is not the one selling you out. Know that there is something wrong somewhere. But you will never know anything is wrong because it doesn't know the meaning of the purpose. How will you know it? You an animal, you will not know it. I was telling somebody, I said, you cannot fight for freedom without insulting some certain animal, you must insult them. Because they will not listen to you. You don't wear time fight for freedom. Please, if you are led, you can still be sharing. Do you know any of our videos you share, you are helping us to save lives. And automatically, you are not part of the gospel. People don't understand why we share video. Imagine, I'll save thousands of lives, millions of lives. People are still holding the line today because of the trust they have for me that the men are here working at all. They are still holding the line today. Oviedo, whether I left, you know, Egodomigodo, I don't know. He was tested today by one of my disciples. Are you working? The guy fainted. He fainted this time. Why did he faint? He had it. What come the battle me amen oroto? Obuwe we do amu mato. I've said it. Even despite the discouragement, you don't know the reason why people fight freedom fighters. Because they never wanted to be liberated. Check the people that is fighting under the camp today. Check their aims and objectives. They want you to die in suffering. They never want you to be liberated. They want to make sure they keep on suffocating you. That's why. They are not fighting it because the person have done them anything. They are fighting him because of their personal selfish interest. That's why they are doing what they are doing. But if you are not very careful enough, then you will key into their ideology and begin to do the same thing they are doing. There are people that are already under condemnation already. Amen. So Waroya Wune, like one I have now in my passport. Even with the right type, he has been insulting me, doing all manner of things. Imagine say, why? Because you are too small for me to start fighting. Jobadi me ori ma wo egbe na. I see Jobadi wa no there. He wa egbe fly head. Where to egbe now? Ku where come and give where both of you are just small principalities. A devil ma be on wa. Even devil at times devil never want to even kill you first. That's why there are a lot of people they do something out of the discretion of the devil. The devil even like what I'm doing. It's always some principalities in Omani Kbebuwe. So people don't know this. Right now, everything is on the hard side. Everything is on the hard side. But nobody bloody care about it. How are we going to go about this situation? After all, it does not concern them. So find a day work bear whatever. I don't want to go. Ah, awful. Then wake up the next morning and go to work. Now, I'll be bringing this issue. A lot of you have never one day open your platform and say, ah, they said this thing, a virus in our road. Yes, we believe. Let it was in our road. What now contain how you do? I'm with magnetic. Your boy, your hand will be magnetic. Nobody have the courage to talk about that. They don't have the courage to speak about that. That your hand now. I told you several times with that number. Noah was an idiot. Noah was an animal. Noah was a nincompoop. Until when it started raining. If you don't fight for what you want, you will cry for what you lost. Or I may warn you, do not cry for what you lost. We at war, I'll be saying it. Now, I only just came out the other day to say my own view. Let not all be so carried away by this thing. Do you know today is I've given a massive worry commandment. I'm not fighting you people. Why are you angry with me? I'm fighting. I talked about things that affect the world, and people are listening to me. I'm not looking for fame. I'm not looking for White House to call me. Jesus Christ was not doing what he was doing because he wants to be recognized. He did it because it was mandatory for him to come and preach the gospel. If you are not deaf, if you are not an animal, the same Bible you carry in the book of Mark, chapter 16, verse 15, he said, go into all the world. The very day you carry that Bible, he's sending you the same message, the same way I read it and I picked it. Then, why would I be talking about liberating my people? Also, read the book of Matthew 4, verse 17, he said, and Jesus Christ began to speak unto them, repent, for the kingdom of heaven is at hand. What did he tell them to repent from? Can anybody put it there? What did he tell them to repent from? When we are talking about repentance, what did you mean? What that person tried to tell you? That to say a change the way we live, a change the way we live. We associate with people. Don't want to carry work bovero working. Repent from me. Don't want to the armor man working. Repent from me. That was the gospel of Jesus. And according to the air, I'm the Son of God. In what gospel do you want me to preach? Give me another Bible and let me start preaching it. Should I be preaching your gospel? You doesn't have a gospel. Now a gospel, now you get, you know, I will say you get gospel. I foresee the preacher. Bring out anything if I will not promote you. So far it is godly and biblical. I will sell you to the people so that people will buy. That's why today the respected man in the whole world is His Excellency Mazi Unanikanu. Because of why? He continued from where Jesus Christ stopped. I told you before now, Jesus Christ was the first activist who talked about the social well-being of the people. He condemned good governance. That's why everything that is put down in the book of Matthew 5 and 7, if you can give me a biblical latitude, he said, blessed are the merciful. Are you merciful in your administration? Are you merciful in your judgment? Or you like using sentiment? Did the light of the people matter to you? No, it does not matter. After all, matter because you doesn't know the purpose why you were elected. Look at also, today's going to be Bible or true. Also look at the book of John, chapter 10, verse 11. He said, I'm a good shepherd. He said, I'm a good shepherd. This was Jesus Christ speaking. This was your leader speaking. This was God Almighty talking. He, through Jesus Christ, he says, I'm a good shepherd. Who is a shepherd? Also one. Who is also one? A leader. Who is a leader? It can be your kind. It can be a nogi. It can be whosoever. It can be your kind. It can be a governor. It can be a president. He said, I'm a good shepherd. A good shepherd lay life down for the sheep. Who are the sheep? The followers. The people you are called to govern. You have no right to kill anybody because you are a leader. What you do is to hustle for them. Just because they were right now, I'm the CEO of this very platform. That's why I go for a trial mic to search for information. That is to say, leadership I've displayed to you. When you are sleeping, yesterday I slept 5 a.m. this morning. But then you might be sleeping. But did I have members? I have members. They don't do research I do. To even share video at times is a problem. Somebody I took, I logged myself, Larios Wona Gagbaro. He's the one who sold me out. But I didn't give up because it happened to Jesus. Remember in the book of Luke, the book of Luke 22, verse 3. He said, Satan enter into Judas, also called Iscariot, one of the 12, to sell Jesus. So if it happened to comrade you, it's nothing. But the most important thing that does not weigh me down, what God has committed in my hand, I have to what discharge my duty. That's what I'm doing. He said, I'm a good shepherd. He make it clear with a capital letter. He used all manner of words. He said, I am a good shepherd. What was he trying to do? Trying to display to you leadership that when you now become a leader tomorrow, do not be a leader that suffocate people or that instigate problems. What you will stand for is the development of the state of the people. A shepherd will go to a place where there is greener pasture, so that the sheep will eat. So that if they now want to start producing for you or respecting you, they are respecting you because of the greener pasture. Any leader that kills his people tonight, you are buried in the hole in the mighty name of Jesus. I've taught you leadership series 1, series 2, series 3, up to series 7. It's there in my page. I've taught about it. Vanity, I said, I've ever wanted to tell you one day that I'm not brilliant, but this is grace, unmerited favor. This grace. Now Jesus, they carry me, they go. Then why are you not having the same little brain I have? Because you don't know the purpose why you live. You don't know the purpose why you live. So there are a lot of things today that are happening in the world that is not happening very well. A lot of people feel that everything should be done according to their own will. No, it's according to the will of the Father which is in heaven, who have sent you and I. In the book of Genesis, chapter 1, verse 26, he said, God said, let us make man in our image. And after God had created man and woman, he breathed a Zoe life into them. Every one of us emancipated from Genesis chapter 1, verse 26. Every one of us. So nobody breathed blue blood. We all breathe red blood. So if you watch what I stand for today, if every Nigerian stand for it, the world will become a better place. A lot of people have committed themselves today because their foolish master who they follow refused to be a leader who will lay their life down for the sheep. They go for cheaper program that will make you produce YouTube to monetize their program. When people are building their Facebook, I will talk about vaccine, they will trick up my viewer. I have been tracked. A YouTube woman, no matter me, I'm going to track any several times. At times, three, we're hitting my video. Why? Because of the sophisticated language I use to save your own life. If you are one first my follower, then you want to start selling me a man in a new way. My dear, everybody who can hear me, Jesus. Who man can hear me? Everyone who salute by raw. Where man can hear me? Everyone in my dead way. God, the same way I see us and sapper. Ram man, the rabbit of God, what they did to me. I will stop serving this God. I'm a very raw. I don't want to open church. You are seeing an anointed man of God here. I not be man of dog. God told me to go and preach the gospel. He did say gospel. I will not because of you. I turn down the message of God give me. Should I obey God or obey man? I prefer to obey God because that was the purpose. Why? God gave me life. 14 hours in the Mediterranean Sea. Nobody that was there with me. It was within me and God Almighty. When the devil came to tempt Jesus, he said, turn this stone to bread. After 40 days and 40 nights in the winter, they always tell us, yeah, fin ye va kek va vie va jesu kwe wa tu. E sun ke do tam, or where they go your saloba with him, or when you kutana ya kin va, but jesu na become my way, or where runde va akpa goro runde mosa, or where man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeded out of the mouth of the Lord. A lot of people don't know the reason why I remember my father today often. If I'm talking about my father, at the same time I'm talking about my biological mother. Before you can do me anything, I will run you. If we leave this society for you fools, are you going to manage it? Because you do not know how the world is existing. You do not know how the world is existing. Imagine people watching right now, I've been able to save them from people microchipping them. I have tried. How many people have you seen? Imagine people watching me right now, I've been able to save them by giving it out the way it is. I set the scriptures for my people as a leader. I have discharged my duty as a leader. Who now they cannot have discharged the duty as a leader? Any leader that is not performing his duty in that Nigeria, all can have fear will be in Jesus. any leader that is not discharging his duty. You are a House of Rep member. Instead of you to go and represent your constituency, you are representing your belly. Today, I curse you. You shall wither. Please, more love and like. There's only one person I'm seeing there. The love and like you are to give. Hola, chicos. ¿Está aquí hoy? ¿Está bien? ¿Qué está? ¿Qué está haciendo hoy? Ah, sí, muy bien, muy bien. Sí, sí, está haciendo mimo. Mimo como ayer. Bueno. All those are my small, small children, you know. And you know, they are still healing me there. I meet them here again today. You know, for those of you that believe in racism, when you people are the general version of racism, idiots. So that's that. If you watch it today by self, something people have been killed in South Africa. There are tensions everywhere. Then if I want to begin to give a revelation now about what is happening or what is cooking in the world, all these animals will not make people to understand, but I'll keep the rest to myself. When I talked about there's going to be a revelation, there's going to be a resurrection power, Donald Trump leaving office was the death of Jesus Christ. Coming back is the resurrection. Mark my word, don't marry Wami Udefilubugbele. I was talking to somebody today, about two persons, called me lamenting today. Chairman, I'm tired, I don't know what to do. I could see it in them is that they just want to hear from me. Again, I work in, me trying to save people, but nobody bloody care about what me myself is going through. Look at some animal unleashing on me. Nobody even support, but the Spirit of God told me again, new thing, you are born to do this. The cross of Jesus Christ, nobody no more any. But at the end of the day, his name today, Elu, keep on doing what you are doing. I told the person, even when I was even telling the person, our God Petra will be coming back. He said, how come? And I said, that's the difference between me and you. Go and read your Bible. You will best understand it. A lot of people have been condemned already. They want you to experience what they are experiencing. The more I keep on talking that, if this is not inside of you, you have a better chance to stay. So far, if you can be able to endure to the end, the Bible said you can wear the crown of life. It said greater tribulation will pass through. So I'm ready to go through that same painful truth Jesus Christ went through. That's called the painful truth Via Doloroso in Jerusalem. But I know something is going to happen in Calvary. I know something is going to happen in Gethsemane. And many of you right now, you are in your Golgotha. But I pray in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ, with the ancestors of our land, I call liberation across your way today. But what you have to do, hold the line. You hold the line. I told you before, we are at war. The war we are at today, we are not shooting gun. We are what? In mechanical war. Imagine. We are fighting a scientific war. It's only people that have here who reason and think that is going to survive it. Someone was sharing with me. He said, a man of God, when I take this thing, he asked the man of God, why is it that? Because I taught people the word. You cannot follow this page and go and play for Dundee United or Liverpool. No, it's your fault. You cannot follow this page and be a Dundee. No, you must want God to open your eyes. I know I have saved millions of people. You may not be seeing it right now that I've done something well, but when the thing begin to manifest, you will know. When a lot of people become zombie saying that one way, when people imagine if you don't die, they don't think well now, not to talk of the something is inside them, how do I manipulate them the way they are manipulating body? Then that to say you are still going to lose a lot of friends, because the time is going to come their road will become zombie. They can bite you and infect you. You don't know. We are at war. You think I'm joking? You think I'm joking? Aren't you surprised that my thought and some other people's own, there's always a big difference. At the end of the day, you find out that I doesn't use sentiment what I'm doing. Jesus Christ does not use sentiment in what he's doing. I've read my Bible, I did not see sentiment there. Sentiment is in Jesus Christ. So I must be very, very different from what you're going to hear from another platform. The truth is bitter, but if you're able to test the bitterness, there is a sense why that what you are going through Well, definitely. Look at every person I've supported. I picked Obaseki Mata from the crash. After Osomole have disqualified Obaseki, was when Newton added my own picture to Obaseki's own. Hey, man, before you start fighting me, go and think well. Go and dig your grave. You better dig your grave. You better go and dig your grave. Okay, why is it that you don't even have the kind of sense of belonging I have? Are you, why is it that you don't even have it? Why is it that you cannot even do the little thing I do? Why is it that you don't have the kind of followers? Why is it that people does not consult you? Minister, governors, they consult me. Sir, I know they give prophecy the way that pastor did it, Manchester and Italy and England, they don't win. I prophesy unto a nation, I don't prophesy to a football club. My anointing is too big to prophesy to a football club. Everything I'm telling you, no, they don't man soon over. Obaseki was handover to me the dream. In that dream, Obaseki was my boy. Spiritually, Obaseki is my son. Spiritually, he knows. Oh no, man, Odere. He knows. When he was disqualified, then God said, "You can add your picture to Obaseki's own so that will be qualified." Today, what happened? Are you not seeing our guy Petro doing doing rallies everywhere? Look at the CPAS speech he made in Florida. Also look at what happened in Sarasota, in Florida, the vicinity. Look at what the rally he did June 26 in Wellington, Ohio. Now today, the more I do activism, it makes me today no more things about all these animals. What I know about American election, there are people that are dead that does not know it because everything I'm holding on, they are not clever enough, you know, because they don't want to know it. What you want to know is what God revealed to you. What you want to know is what God revealed to you. You don't know the way where I build my confidence on. Fuera is on the high side. Day first today, I bought Fuera. €1.45. €1.45. People are complaining those states. Already, I get in though. This was our natural resources. This was what the Portuguese were coming. We are the originator of Ogede, but we can no longer afford it. Who causes it? Who na the cano? Who owns the cow in Benin? Who owns the cow? Is it for Buhari? Why not also tell Buhari to come and pass the cow so that your people can have access to their farm road? As many of you, we do conspiracy theories. Uwe lafe mani pa man mata uwe pa mata. O salo boa koti uwe lafe veni jesu. In the ancestors of our eminu wa gele una o gele ama a uwa ama yeku wa ama. E magetu wa zoge badema ewewe wa akia ewe akburu edino de. You see. People plantain that already material will go. Even a farmer can no longer even eat plantain because we are a container in. Nobody care about that. People are hungry. You can send money to your family. Okay, what about the people that started up their family when I was living in 2003? Their own first daughter today, not the way is 18 years. How are they going to pay school fees for their children? Did the government have anything doing for the people? No, they don't have. They can no longer go to farm. The farm is the midst of their livelihood. They can no longer access road to their farm. Then you are here. Wagume bet that guama war. All this is foolish. Wagume bet that guama war. You think well, you can see, you can see on your life Facebook that's the end of life. Agbona my fool. Osabagwe wato wa nebi yobi. What the evil you are supporting today will locate you in the world. Or can locate you what? Then we have a tear body when you agbo me walk bomb me. It will be extended to all your generation. Come on plantain, already, already. Platano, according to Spanish. Come on plantain. Full and yes, man, we carry cow and go and grace people's farm. Nobody bloody care about that. Why are we so wicked? Why not know the purpose why God created you as a human? Look at what happened in the Garden of Eden. God put man in the Garden of Eden to keep it and dress it. Everything was there. That's why I call it the Garden of Eden syndrome. They all worry blacks. You will be inside the water. Soap will enter your eye. You cannot wash it. The Garden of Eden syndrome. That's their problem. But the Europe you are today, because they know the purpose. That's why they know the purpose of having a country or being a leader. That's why they have been able to fix everything the way it will suit their citizens. But the, your own, they will do all manner of things that will make you to run and leave home. They will create courtesans so that you enter and begin to kill yourself. They will burn fire, put fire in the market. Because they know the person that put fire in the market, nobody will talk about it. This society, evil angels, not there though again. They are not comfortable. Oh, why nature not taking me? Because why? When purpose is not known, abuse is inevitable. There is a reason why each entity has been built. A father that wants his own children to respect him. I was talking to a friend this morning from Port Harcourt. We both suffer together. Oh, we are a guy very after we just from a trip from a ghost out there. My riot in my act, Baptist, you have a school and a relative road. I believe in my guy. Why we got a guy from there? You were material. We were discussing, and our discussion take us to a rain that I cannot really put it here to avoid the story that touched, you know. Now, today, we are no longer where we used to be, but things have already changed already. That's the most important thing. Things have changed. Because why? We now know the purpose why we are humans. Some of them, we grow up to understand some people, they choose to patrol land to Europe. Some people forward their education. A lot of people, you know, name mechanics and all of others. That's why, if you are the time you are able to key into your purpose, a lot of people feel that their purpose in life is to begin to perform shenanigans. Only dress it and keep it. Because Adam did not know the purpose why he was kept in the garden. He gave ear to the woman. So you cannot expect me after your oppression, you feel you insulting me, I will drop this activism. I will not drop it. The more you feel you are insulting me, the more you feel you are ganging up against me. One in Christ is better than millions in the world. Remember, the people of Nazareth, they rose up against Jesus. But at the end of the day, the same your forefather that killed Jesus, name of Jesus Christ, went here. That's why I meet him and said, I block you in so many ways. If you have ever one day called Jesus in your life, and you were oppressed in the night, and you called a pastor to pray for you in the name of God, and that same God, word of God, amen, time away, who wait to hear away, all the prayer they have prayed today, is Zaza or Kian, we need Jesus. Earlier the better. Don't listen to the word if you want to repent. I will force someone to repent. But give me a geographical latitude to always preach the word of God. If I preach outside Bible, do anything you like. Okay, now if you are being given a latitude or to be an orator in for certain occasion taught about leadership from the Bible, then if you are to quote the book of John, chapter 10, verse 11, that said, I'm a good shepherd lay life down for the sheep. How are you going to explain it to people? That a good shepherd kill his sheep and eat it. A good shepherd, do you know what he does? Oh, you get army, not do well, say. You must all keep in your way of feeling like a query. Because he wants to know, or any beer, because he knows where these people they are productive. People like us, we are supposed to be honored. I spread the red carpet in him. Because for me to have confidence to do what you cannot do, you are an animal. You are a fool. You have to applaud for me. People open the Bible, they can't preach it. That's why society is like this today. For example, I was one of the top pastors before. By now, Umafi Wari, I will mobilize Mayak Boy. Was a committee of Nagbida in 1940, in 1960. I will make sure I will send up soldiers. They will latch you and cut off your leg. A gospel and save you.
The new gospel we are preaching, una ze ziba, we cannot be praying for you. We will carry you out and give you public disgrace. When I remember we are getting it, of your kid one and being answer. That was the area I grew from. We are failing. He said, "I can't be a block or cook buwe." Now we are in. Then where did you learn that from? If your father taught you how to constitute news, constitute it within yourself, you are fooling yourself. Did you know you are disgracing yourself before the whole world? You think people are not writing your posts and your comments? Where they bring me on double life away, particularly in respect on Zoo, you by now, if you are responsible, or I can't reward. By now, if you are responsible, oh, what do I call why? Or was at least? I'm a milk, no more vigo lele, utonugo vigo, your vigo now, what you go, he dumped you. People don't know that people are trying to even use the name of a dog to fight their personal fight. On your demeanor, but any person you find out that is so aggressive towards one particular tribe, he investigate that person very well. He tried to use you to fight his own personal problem. Oh, me, I mean, you cannot just hate a black man like you. I mean, natural hatred. The hatred become inherent and inalienable. Know that there's such a person on a personal fight again, no, no, see where you fight. The world we are born and brought up. My father never taught me, or my ancestor never taught me that Igbos are our enemy. But a lot of people today, that's what they're instigating. And they feel they are fighting for it, though. Trying to turn a lot of people away on a time to say, hey, water, the gods are there. Yet, you are not creating industry. Let the Igbo really live Benin with your square pass and whatever. Let people assume, let at it as a thing, just for 6 months. Edo cannot even survive it. Electronics, before me I left Benin, if Igbo no, a square pass in Yano. Even not because of the waffle and it we are doing, in a square, in a one meal, Igbo, one meal. Any with 10 container in any with 10 container in if you do it that way. The ironic boy that I even started learning square pass as a then a boy in my government store as a 2002 make it my worry. Everything is of Igbo. Nene me and sons, Wagware container worry. 5 container will line up. Do you know what we are known for? I want we get out of a mattress, as or 2 years or take care, then put it there. I'm with your bondage. Animals. You think of what you are doing. Be very, very careful. Over before you start running, know the reason why people are running. Don't just see people running and you know pick race along with them. And care is the correct. Hay que piensa. ¿Qué está pasando? Primero. Antes de seguir a hacer una cosa que no es tuyo. Before you start doing what's not your own. First of all, water, what's happening? These people, they are trying to instigate you against you. Okay, now, if these people are not really animal, why not also think about your sisters that have children for Igbo man? Why not think about your brothers that have an Igbo woman as a wife? Then, they are creating war of enmity that Igbo must dig. They must be killed. Do where you are and down. Ugo where you lo do Igbo. If Igbo go where you are, Umane go where, Uzua be webo. Must everybody's war. As I'm fighting right now, I know how many Igbo children. No via do wa bien of Igbo. But they can rule the world today. Uno more where me be webo now. Because Uma bien now. Because you are an animal. So I fight for those, but I don't even know. There are Igbo today. Good home. Of Igbo wa marry of Igbo. Then you want such a person no marry of Igbo. To not be happy that you are always insulting those right. May God punish you in a hurry today. What fear will we need Jesus? We know our common problem. Who our common problem? The fool and his men. Even in my video at times, I do pray for. If I see better fool and man that can liberate Nigeria, he may be activating him. I will do activism for him. But I'm not coming about this segregation. Oh, we go this, oh, we go that. But why not? If you really love your people, I can say 20% of a good that does, they marry to Igbo man. They marry to Igbo man. None one if you don't know who are not who you are. You people couldn't maintain even your wife. Why man? If no we go, I will know what Igbo man can do for you. A fulefu from Edo cannot do it for his wife. Ask me this question anyway. Let go to the verification. But here you are, people are trying to call war of ethnicity. I have formed a platform, I am insulting people.
Why not put up a fight and fight for yourself, animals? If you boy full and yes, man, in a yoga, they are the one collecting land from people in Edo. Because why, these are the people that does not know the purpose why they exist. People, some people are not living, they are doing existence. People that is in a, something that is in existence, every product here, it does not product here. That's why you see them egg breaking. Anytime I come with a teaching like this, they are covered to nothing. Because this is what they cannot do. All what they do is to go, is to be the problem. Una the cannot have no oye where in Benin. You have no see go oye where in Benin. Una the cannot have never one day contest as a local government chairman in any 18 local government. See, let you assume now, not since 1999, now Edo become Edo, for example. Now, what one thing can we celebrate today that this thing has been done well? 30 billion, I'm a even here, but you couldn't have courage to talk. Oh. But Doba second of now they call a manner of things. 30 billion we are spending erosion, but today the erosion is bonsai. Look at it, messed up everywhere. Does that state resemble say get governor? Does that state the which one of these areas that have ever wanted to say or so will that even the whether na NDD whatever talks the Kakin talk Waban today they are at the tip again. They have come back. Collect people land, beat them, or don't we just sell land and everything. What about if you say finish selling the land? If the way your forefather sold the land 1890 something, we are making here now. Then we work in Kenya, for example. Which one your child is going to say? Again, by your way, do we make tornado? Why? Because why? Everything. We do not know the purpose why they gave us land. Edo say is one of the people, normal old town, Onkele Biemi, without even irrigation. But right now, Edo say is lacking food. Edo man, all you had a plantain. When he was supposed to drive to near DC and have planted farm, they can no longer settle to their farm. Does that one bug you as an idiot? It does not bug you now. It does not bug you. After all, Macan West, hey, you have your friends abroad, you disturb it. Why will it business you? It will not business you now. Look at everywhere. Know the purpose why you attend later leader. If you know the purpose, why a no get good level? There are things at the time he's not meeting up according to that purpose, then you cannot ask him a question. The reason why I'm asking a lot of questions because I know the purpose why some certain institution existed. I know it. I know why it existed. I know the efficiency if they really want to do it. Now they are not doing it. Are we not supposed to push them to do it? The government is to protect that and property. The traditional law, what are they supposed to do? To you do to drink water, and that's the end. What is all that thing they are doing? That have been very effective since 1890 something. Anema, away, arewebo, 70 years you will be deported. Akpa, you are here dragging boundaries. Ni na kipo lele ya. Oh yeah, don't know my ukpo arewebo naro. Oh do I drag ukpo? Mudiavani ukpo mena ukpo beluwa. We ya kipo ya doni. Go and open that same road in it. Those of you watching me abroad, you know what I'm saying. I've seen people what to hear Kuoma, or when down Mudia Kiri Mudia. But you could it now talk to your people. You cannot access road to your farm. Because it doesn't know the purpose why you exist. Everything now is on the hard side. Things are getting worse every day by day. Now all my few months why I get for it. Go and look at for in America is on the hard side. Europe today is on the outside. They will not see it. You will not see that thing. What is happening in the world today? All this conflict here and there, we'll see it now. What is this world about to turn to? I'm here with Boa. All you do go to work and come back. Then in Agbuan and the where you don't know. Whether the world will see 2022, you don't know. We are at war. Right now, Egbovie do today, confirmed to me by my own disciple, our magnet. Ovie do vie se. This is what most of them are passing through today. They are annoyed of me because I'm always revealing to you no, you are for the same victim. They are annoyed of me because why? I'm standing on the fence so that you don't go and fall a victim near have a jot in and fall. Eh? Most of them, 99% of them fall such a this. Even when they heard me speak about it, they will not listen. They argue everything. They will never listen. Some will be there causing segregation. Egbe. Egbeno, what?
Have you ever one day seen me in Soto Igbo? Have you ever one day seen me preach a barren season? Oviedo Waro not being able. By the virtue of Oviedo Waro not being able, I have no right to be insulting them deliberately. I insult the UK, not all Igbo there. That UK, even a kingdom of hell. I'm not a racist to anything. I prefer to scorn my black people because mama will make me man. A platform that you are, if you are not an idiot, if you are not a nincompoop, this is a bilateral association, then you will start instigating one man, walk up behind a man, and we have Igbo sisters there who get married to sisters there who get married to Igbo guy. What do you expect them to feel? Because we are master and we are undone. What Igbo man can do, we are doing well. Useless, we are doing all right well. All these animals, tell them what they can. Let them show you their store. And let me bring one small Igbo boy. Ni Tamawe, a value already, the GDP of a square pass business, okay? He's an Igbo man. We are here fooling ourselves. A man so here, how can you make friends with Ovigbo? Opigbo okay now. Yeah, what ton eh? Then Ovigbo now will not wise evil than a pure boy. Yeah, Igbo where you're then. Who were you one gunny here? Who not the canon? Oh, nye meri, a bingo, my dear. Whoa, whoa. Ogbo e yo owo egbo e yo de we be mi odo wagun ran ewewe la we gbe wagun nonsense. We have go to Germany, go to everywhere, you see Igbo children. They are our children. They are our, this civilized world they now. Even we never mind you, we are omi ebe webo upon you, we are useless. Up to today you are useless. They are never one day tell you say and leave this place. Nenu po nu mudi ali e bo ga patronize we. Name Igbo Ebagbon. A new vela were ready. Idiot on mama. Very idiot set of people. I don't preach hate. I preach unity. For us to be united, I have to tell you the truth. Of area, you are not living very well the way it ought to be. I will not be happy that making one particular sister feel bad because you are insulting Igbo. Or a woman who gets married to Igbo man, one will self suffocation in here. You are putting those people in trauma. Get to Wamonu. Do you know what people, do you know what you are costing? Do you know what you are costing? If Uche does anything, Uche, you are stupid. If Emeka does anything, Emeka, you are mad. That's all. Creating up a platform. No, Medeba Wavoni. How will I grow numbers I am? Support you in such a non-entity fight we are fighting. In short, we must be a vagabond. Australia wallow you. A pause on your head. When they eat the cable, if they leave me. Anywhere I go. Go and look at them. You can because they just like me naturally. Hey boy. If a Igbo man will like me, a black man, some of you that sleep on top of the street, am I only argument? But why are you looking at a black man like you? As if he's your enemy, Onyamiri. But I'm telling people today, he had disappointed where they. Unwo bi gbonu we lele ni won gbo e. Obo kan fe ma mana so bo. Then you fix everybody you can do. E dolu nyi meji. Be doing mama we are wear mascara. E dolu nyi meji because na bigbo, because of bigbo men wan. Hola amigos. E dolu nyi meji. Making people to start feeling bad. I will not even wait anybody to report me to you, to report you to me. Before be all again, I will display your picture. Woman, I repent from these shenanigans you are doing. The man will pass a boy in a case, and then you go to Wamino. Stupid idiot. Making people feel, why trauma? Why not so think about it? I know of Igbo people, they get married to Bini. I know of Igbo women, they get married to Igbo man. Yeah, you are causing segregation. Even the fool I need that make your father, even if really you have unity among yourself, if really you know the purpose, why God created you, the fool I need that makes your own brother not to go to farm, that make things right now, farm produce are high. It's not supposed to be high because people can no longer go to farm. They can no longer access road to their farm. That does not business you. After all, you are in abroad. You know how you get your money. Also, right now you have added magnet to it. What a rebu we need Jesus. A magnet in the human. Anytime I don't feel like keeping quiet and look at these people, the spirit of God will be telling me to lay curse on all these animals. We cause tensions everywhere.
How can you are in a civilized world? You are not civilized. You still believe over and you been in a fian over. For what? Who want to be killed for rain to fall? Who want to be killed for rain to fall? That's the same cake I used to post here. Except where Emeni Metana is not the word of God. You people will not escape it. Anywhere people are mentioning my name, today I pronounce your name, will replace it. The very day you want to stab, you not mention any name, and you must stab that stab, but you will appear in a hurry. Woman appear or will appear in Jesus. When purpose is not, no abuse is in it. That's why you see a lot of things today. We doesn't know the purpose of having a governor. We doesn't know that governor was supposed to represent us in the international body. We doesn't know anything. Look at everywhere. Look at everywhere. Walk away. A walk away show more. If you don't know, follow most of them. But nobody could ask now, what is wrong with Waterstone project? Why is there see erosion anywhere? What part did this thing work? Working now, 30 billion, it works in a certain area. Who carried the contract? Go and do your verification. Who refused to do it? Now, Obaseki is not key into the same system. Because, why me no time, but I'm here to tell you, Pa Wuse. Why not you take me, Osaloba Wagbe, me Wagbe? Osaloba Wakiamu, because I'm here, Meta. When I tell you, Mimiroba, God in heaven will be ashamed. And he will raise up another new thing. Who did it? Was any contract given to Una the Kano, Una the Kano Togbuwa? Was any contract given to any Igbo man? East states in Nigeria, they are the problem to themselves. East states in Nigeria, they are all of them, they are problem to themselves. Then how now come today? The people you are supposed to talk to, who holds cow, who carry chieftaincy title, you are not talking to them. Then why when I want to fail at them, start putting skirt artists so that you carry these people's head. I want to be a governor. But what about the main people? Now the governor is, let him saw the governor is not doing well. But what is other people doing that they are not doing well? Why not also talk to them if you are not senseless? That whatever thing they do is right. But Emma, you have a question on Saloboa. Emma, you have a question on Saloboa. Ezekiah, you have a question on Saloboa. When Isaiah was sent to go and meet Ezekiah in the book of Ezekiah, Isaiah 38. He said, thus said the Lord, this sickness is going to lead unto death. You will not survive it. But after Isaiah left, Ezekiah turned his face against the wall and prayed, God, check my record. He retaliated. He reiterated, God, check my record. Edo wa mata moria wetori, a wetin edolo yi. Ife me riagbo wetin ela. Ne, if I now combine the parable of the Edos, or the Benis, he combined it together to make sure I brought straight out a message. First of all, evaluate it. Look at it, it's written here, Edoveta, English Veta, even he got a Dutch translation also. Then if I'm not presenting it to my people, why must he be offending you? Then why did you even make the parable at the first case? Why did you even make the parable at the first case? That cleaned the parable away, put in another thing there. Or where my tak mama con air daughter. Why not me tell my time? Why each of you to go there and repent? Why have a game up on a dog man? Why we give an unconcept on circumcised idiot? Look at one black monkey. Ebo wa mi we zoo and we very very unkept animal. Wa we go maybe go on. Kuwe kene man on give wa hola for you. Why not send a better person? A lawyer I could wa gain on dog man go isan. A san even san. Oga we na we fall na ye. All can I take me on like me hold on? Then I will not calm down. In working or we quote a constitution. So you are not giving me any constitution. Then I've asked you people a question. You are not giving me a reply. Why are you not replying me? You replied me. This thing you said is not like that. No, a leader will not live let down for the sheep. Why that book of John chapter 10, verse 11? A community, you are lying. A leader is not supposed to live let down for the sheep. The sheep should die for the leader. Then I will be convinced. Convince me with something at least. Convince me with a little thing. Anyway, you are busy. You are moving. You don't want. Campaign writing you. Convince me with something. I equal something. They interpret it. Newty, that's it. You always saying a leader will not lay land down for the sheep. Territory can two work together. I said they agree. No, it must not have to be like that. You convince me with something, animal. Convince me, Omona Muria. Why not convince me at least a little? You hear it? 20 color. You will not convince me. Then you just say you are just being salty.
Il me matter beto et bon we. I fell for quote you know ya me tie bon. At the time I read some certain verse of the Bible, I found out that you are not even nearest in meaning. Everybody me at you when we put your head straight. We make around the way no sabo we no. Eri ogu gbe o wagbon. In the name of our ancestors. Go and bring 5 lawyers to come and to come and not tell Danny yes again e konoru when that idiot in normal man. An activist that become a traditional idiot. When I look me like person where they look for play. Because I don't need them. All of you are suffocators. So I got a more day. I've been telling you. So we've been able to do. We've been able to do an hour. Travel is a part of education. And I mean, we travel in Wayo. You know, people are one of the women and work bell. One of them constitute a nuisance. Nonsense. You know what I mean? Of Vela, where are you? Idiot, idiot, as in a mama. Hola, amigo.
Hola.
Es abrevo. Travel is a part of why we travel, you worry, no, we are not witness about something. How can you just be abroad just to go to work, make money, beautiful flat? Abu wana yaro. I told my friend, like what I was trying to say before, I told my friend right now, we were told that education is the best legacy you can give to a child. Let's add this one to it. He agreed with me in an eloquent manner. Education and good society is something you can draw for your children. Because when I say no more, he's not a professor, a PhD holder, a society man. He ain't bear in a hurry. He will die before his time. He agreed with me. These are people that use their head. Upon our little beginning. But you see people, good they do that reason upright. He and I, they do everything with sentiment. Education is the best legacy you can give to yourself, which is good. But what about the society? No money can stay after your departure. Let's assume the whole world is going to remain like this. Who is going to call this man? We are losing soldiers today. We are losing soldiers. People made up themselves and said, my son, you will serve in the army to save the world. Which one are you doing? You are there constituting one, protecting one building. Nothing you can contribute to the society where police, where soldier, where even Isan or Eho, or you go to fabric and help them, or wagon, go wagon. I don't want to offend people. No man pa my van wazaga wagon. Wagon, go wagon. Mona, let me. They publish a mitan wagbera. I will read your history for you. No very document. Wagbe wagon. Stupid idiot, no mama. Igbina no room what tag mona be no mag mina. Donald Trump is your boy. No waya tie bona wa we talk ba. But he's the only hope we have today. He's our Messiah. He's our Messiah today. Millions of people are waiting for that man to come back. Millions are waiting. Eri wa we Jesus, ayi wa mu Jesus no all of you run. Eh ya mata Jesus odo mi afa. Just say wona nkan. What about wona nkan release tomorrow and Brafa is announced. Wa hen ke mag mo we. We mag be one video. What about now the canoe is released tomorrow and Brafa is announced? Who not shame? They will be doing the thing as if you are having personal problem with them. People have been arrested, like what I said before. A lot of our fathers were arrested. Bini Kidomi Ivete, Ovorame was arrested by the janda we UK. Of which today, you see most of us that have our brains set up our head, it pain us. Then why would somebody be arrested in this very era? Then when I wake up soon, there are then you release your father the way you claim, then you are happy. I'm arrested Jesus Christ, no wait, no we just talk about before you have a problem. I know Jesus Christ will do it. A God of Israel. A Israel behave. Israel man one for one day. Israel man one for one day. You say blood of Jesus. Who was it, Jesus? This was the person you people sent to cross of Calvary. When even asked for water. It was some useless adult people that gave Jesus Christ vinegar. But today, everybody gave vinegar to Jesus. None of Jesus Christ you want. Who is fooling who? That is how you will start praying in the name of Funa the canon tomorrow. This is how you will do it. Because why think a future? I always stand with every freedom fighter. When so Ware came, this idiot now kept money soon.
This was how you also fight on when we are supporting Susowore. This idiot today, it has been doing it. Any person fighting for freedom, him, all you have man in America, who are you moving up to now? That's why he are not going to forgive him. These are the people you know who were yelling at you, feel like you get your man wrong. This same boy insulted Susowore all through. When one of our members want to rose up against him that time, I said, well, say, man, I told you, the same person you are fighting on the boat today, you are fighting on the cannon today. That all freedom fighters, you must fight them. When we are donating money, renting secretariat in Edo to take Nigeria back, most of you supported Buhari. But Buhari government today is affecting everybody. Met your bonnet, what your bonnet you are there. Everywhere you are, all voting in Buhari. Even if voting in Buhari, it means one more bug bear. Very what your bonnet talk banner. If you vote in Buhari, you will talk about Ogbeluwa. You will vote in Buhari. You will work support Buhari. Now you will support it up to now. But you will talk about it. You will indirectly tell Buhari many. You will hold up for you in Jesus. But we intend to let a lot of things go okay. The mistakes have been made. No problem. But why do your mom and the leprosy can't they remember what you're not supposed to remember? You people brought in Buhari that is killing everybody today. Nigeria is on rest. Killings every day by day. Look at the way people are dying. But your celebrity from Edo mobilize talks going to another state. But those ones is not your problem. The any small thing, Ogbaneo, any small thing, Ogbaneo, everyone at your coordinate because you doesn't know the purpose why you are living. Your only just to build a 1-4 flat and then that's all. Stupid idiot. Upgrade. You people will not upgrade. You will never upgrade Awa. Awa. Let us be ending it in 3 minutes time. You think we'll just leave everything for you people like this? We want mess up here. You people will never bring your message you are preaching instead of is doing instigation. Bring up a message that will change people's heart. A man's a girl giving you yata, they will change. Then you want every Edo woman that get married to Igbo man to start divorcing their husband because of your stupidity. And where are you? Where are you done here? Where are you done having a year? Why are you still single abroad? What's in a money go where? Where are you done having a year? Then you are using a tribe to start fighting your personal fight. Now what be you are wa boom wa wagon? Why will you be using a full tribe? And when I have to keep here, will you be mentioned there? We have good people, lawyers, soldiers in America. We are son as a domain. We are families to the Egbima Fidon or Brace or even all brilliant is the UK. Any my go, any my check me have do. Can you even stand that represent Edo in any way? Explain one way. You stand that represented where you are an Edo woman. Come on, where do you see one? Talk about your history. You did where I go at represented do. I that the way to represent Edo. The buttressing as yourself as an animal way. No, this no. I do tell you, people, this is not the real though. These are the led being less useless. The people you see in social media insulting you, they are not the real though. The real though does not believe in instigation. They do not believe in ethnicity. The real though does not believe in. They do not fight ethnical war. We love ourselves. The real though, we love ourselves. We love other people. Him and stretch the only branch. We tried it to other people. The real though. All this one are the less useless. Have you been done on mama? Ah, what bet you were? What boom, what wagon? Women work, but we aren't the ancestors. May the ancestors really judge you people. No, if you be lekune. How can start making women no what be no vigbo? There are women today, a very gallant woman, Oviedo, oh, I get married to Igbo man, they are happily married. You are giving these people trauma. Runda, where mommy or dog. Stupid idiot. What about Oviedo? Are you supposed to be more than a dog, more than any other person? How is it that Oviedo were more than? Why are you not talking about the illness we have in our society? Why are you not talking about people can no longer go to farm? Why are you not talking about Benin Aunty Road? Why are you not criticizing the courtesan? Edo Ipo, please stop killing yourself. You can't talk about that because you are an idiot. Oh, man, you're sagging a yahoo. They're sagging a boy wagon. Nene do, oh, why is it in Edo Semi? Every guy has a boy. Emen down to one. Oh, why are you men? Oh, be no one. They buy where we're not talking about that. Maybe tell Bonnie whoever you were. Because like Father, this is a registry. We have Britain, we have do. Or we have do so normal money and videos. These are the children you see in social media. Because a brilliant person, or maybe normal correct with society, just allow this thing to be there. Don't come and start attacking the person. Sit back and think. This thing this guy is saying is sense hero. I be normal work and sense hero, but I know what could work for me. Any sense why? How come nobody question you guys' authorities if you said this like that? But with Nene Do, what the essence? Why it is not be going on fine? Then your man already Nene Do. Our forefather could do something that nobody would hear about. Let us assume they stole it. You, this generation, were not ho-ho and wedding me wagon. What have you been doing? Only what? There were them as we responsible. Yeah, he exposed what of I get with that bail at. I know you people very well because I've been on the street since 2-3 AK Street. All your life no live or Roman Tatabo. Unu bane nana we you egbe hon. Unu abosun we we TV ta. How you are live you. We the boy we have a whole keke na. We will take it back even hon. Ugbe o. I working. The more you make me talk any, I go punish you there. I see them doing instigation here and there. Every day instigation. Why don't think about that people? I may time we ever one day criticizing one tribe. Even he may give a time, let me reiterate it. Any good Fulani man, he give a campaign. The Fulani herdsmen people we have problem with. I've also won it all. They are good Fulani. Or Igbo people they are the same. Oh, when one of the canoe can even take your fucking mate. One of the canoe we have a mohu. One of the guamed where you're going again, maybe in the Ugin and maybe in the Greek. You seem like a dirty pig. Nonsense. Please let hand it here. God bless you. The more people fear you, you go to silent the people that are talking. The more you are giving us the energy to talk to you. Please, my viewer, this is not my normal broadcast. If you are settled by any language I use, I'm sorry for that. For my viewers, not all those animals. Good night. Ciao.